You know, this is such a tough loss coming just days before Thanksgiving, but tonight this family says they really have so many reasons to be thankful.
All of the baby pictures.
The loss is overwhelming for Edna Touchette.
My husband got out, the two foster babies, he got them out.
But she is so thankful her husband managed to escape the raging fire this morning, along with their 2 and 4-year-old foster children and a son.
The representation of like the heart of our family.
Yeah.
It's just that. Is it? It just burned down.
This home on Washington Street has been a savior for so many kids over the years.
We've had some amazing kids.
Home to more than 300 foster children the Touchettes have helped raise.
I wouldn't be the person I am today without my mom adopting me.
As an adopted child, they gave me a life that I wouldn't have had.
It started January 8, 1971.
They fostered hundreds and adopted 8, many of whom gathered in front of the Chard home tonight, grateful for what they didn't lose and thankful for the outpouring of support.
It might not be the same this year, but in my heart, I think that I'm just thankful that we're okay.
I didn't realize just how wonderful this place is. And we'll get through and we'll rebuild. Thank everybody, so very, very much.
And they are so grateful tonight because complete strangers have already donated tens of thousands of dollars to help this family. If you'd like to help out, we have a link on our website. We're live in Holliston tonight. John Atwater, WCVB News Center 5.